as I looked over the castle wall to see what I could see. There I beheld my father's ship come sailing along the sea. What's the matter, my daughter Jane? You're looking so pale and worn. Have you had any long sickness, nor yet been sleeping with a man? I've not had any long sickness, nor lain with any young man, but I've been sick, oh, and sick to my heart, since you've been so long in Spain, since you've been so long in Spain. Was it with a duke or a noble knight, or even so gentleman? Or was it by chance some rakish young lad who's just returned from Spain? It wasn't with a duke or a noble knight, nor even some gentleman, but I've been courted by young William, who's one of your serving men. Who's one of your serving men? Will you marry my daughter Jane? Take her by the hand, and you will sup and dine with me, be the heir to all my land. I will marry your daughter Jane, take her by the hand, and I will sup and dine with you, but never for all your land. 'Cause I have houses and I have land, and money at my command. And had it not been for your daughter Jane, I'd never have been your man.